Checking 1, 2, 3. Checking 1, 2, 3. Kevin, I also go by the name Keys. I'm playing Fallout 4 on survival mode. I'm playing through a character named John. I recently just finished setting up a transportation line to Tampines Bluff, so we'll be continuing doing that, and I'll see what else the... And I'll probably try to make my way to Diamond City. I'm just going to try to play through the main storyline on survival mode, trying to get through it. And after that, see about maybe playing some other games, doing some other playthroughs. Real quick, I want to pray in Jesus' name that anybody who watches this stream in any way, shape, or form is blessed beyond measure and is given all wisdom necessary to complete whatever tasks they have set ahead of them, and that they find all the love they need in the world, and that the world finds healing, especially nowadays with everything going on in Israel and in Gaza and everything else. I keep all these things in my heart, and I pray for everyone who watches this in the past, present, or future. In Jesus' name, amen.
Welcome to Nowheresville. Population, this sorry group.
You ask me, freedom's always worth fighting for.
Hey.
What do you say? Will you be the leader that the Commonwealth needs? Will you rebuild the Minutemen?
Okay. I'll do it.
Good. Good! Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new star for the Minutemen, and the Commonwealth too. Don't worry, I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
I'm no general.
You're gonna have to get used to it. The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of general. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is, there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. I've got something a bit different for you.
Okay.
Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. The trouble is that some kind of vicious beasts are lairing there. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
Okay, and I'm gonna have you join me.
Hey.
Is there something you need?
Come with me. I need your help.
Sure thing, General. I think the folks here can manage on their own now, thanks to you. Don't worry, dog meat. I'll take good care of them.
Send dog meat to... Let's see from right here. Actually... Someone going to Tempest Bluff. There's no one going to the Red Rockets, so what I said was I have a level up. Let's see, endurance, let's just max it out now. And we'll get a couple of things from here. Before I continue maxing out the rest of the stats. Probably gonna get Aqua Boy. No longer take radiation from swimming, which is just essential. And that's it. Maybe Lead Belly, but I could do that later. I do need to upgrade my... Yeah, I need to upgrade all these things. But Perception... Strength is going to be the next one, just so I can carry more stuff. Then we'll see about the rest.
Moment. What are you building?
So many plans I need to make in survival mode, because you can't save. I don't have a settler that I could... I don't like that I don't have a supply line set up to Red Rocket, but I don't think I could make anybody actually do that here.
Sure, let me just stop what I'm doing to talk to you. I'm being sarcastic.
Maybe dog meat, but I should have.
Codsworth.
Mr. John, welcome back, sir. I do hope you were able to find some assistance in Concord.
You could say that. I made a few new friends.
Can't have enough of those these days. I realize that I'm no Mr. Gutsy, but if needed, I'd be honored to accompany you throughout the Commonwealth. Just say the word.
No, not now.
All right, then.
Most people are good at breaking things. I enjoy putting them back together.
Diamond City's all the way down there. The radio thing is right here. Starlight Drive is right there. So, what I could do is I could go set up Templine's Bluff so I could have that set up when I go into this area later in the game. Then head over to Starlight Inn, call all the mole rats there. And then from there have a good base to be able to clear College Square. And be able to go to the end of the city. That's the game plan. See if we can make it work. Give me 1 second. There's sun in my eyes.
Back before General Becker died, the Minutemen were a force to be reckoned with.
Hey.
What is it? Need something?
Anything you want to talk about?
You probably think you're doing your best, but I know that you can do better.
How are you feeling about things?
Where to next?
What's on your mind?
I'm glad I ran into you in Concord. I think you're going to turn out to be the right choice to lead the Minutemen.
How do you feel about us?
Ask me again in a week or so. I'm still trying to figure out what makes you tick.
That was all I had.
No problem.
Hey, just point me to it.
Sure. Here's my supply. That gizmo of yours is buzzing for a reason.
Keep your cool.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
useful? Back before General Becker died, the Minutemen were a force to be reckoned with. Wait, something's out there.
You.
this. There you are.
Get going.
The settlement of Sanctuary has, I guess, been founded to the northwest there. Good luck to them with, you know, the whole surviving thing. And in other news, it sounds like maybe the not other news, it's actually the same news. The Minutemen were involved in this. That's the Minutemen.
Back before General Becker died,
the
Minutemen were a force to be reckoned
Sounds
with.
Kind of crazy, if you ask me. And if it were real, it would be super dangerous. The Five Stars are up next, singing about a lady. maybe one of them, like her. I mean, it couldn't have been all of them. That would just create workplace tension. Here's the 5 stars.
Over here.
Do you have a visual on them? Fire. Nothing to worry about.
I could use another one of those. If you...
Damn it!
I'll find him. Sign of them.
Make every shot count. Short controlled bursts. Nothing to worry about.
just want to be the one. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal by dreaming.
If this was still working, we could fire it up and see who turns up for the show.
I don't want to set the world on fire.
Must have been something. And to see a movie on a screen that big.
kind of person who is tired of living in Diamond City, and you maybe want an adventure or something, I guess you have a new option. The settlement of Sanctuary has, I guess, been founded to the northwest there. Good luck to them with, you know, the whole surviving thing. And in other news, it sounds like maybe the... not other news, it's actually the same news. The,
hey.
Go ahead.
Sure. Here's my supply. Hey.
Okay. What am I doing?
What now?
I've heard that folks at Finch Farm need some help. The Minutemen should be the ones that answer that call.
I'm new around here.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Okay.
Just doing butcher sorts of things, I guess. Okay, that was Roy Brown. Sponsors. Stop in for a drink at the Dugout Inn. The stories are free. The moonshine will cost you. Ask for Vadim Bobrov. Now I guess I'll play some Billie Holiday.
Hey.
What is it? You want to swap supplies? No problem.
Crazy in love, you see. Like the wind that shakes the bough.
Heads up.
Point it out. What are you building? I hear a lot of talk about the railroad, helping free synths and all that. They don't sound too bad.
If you're here to trade, let's trade.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
A little bit of everything.